2 songs in and you're fucked. As I've never seen so many women in front of me at a gig before. It's normally big fat bald blokes. There they are. And I've never seen any so much young people. Look at that guy with the glasses on there, 57 years old, and he's a day. A child. But listen, the stage would never have been playing again if it wasn't for you two and Green Day doing a cover version of our song. Sometimes those 57-year-olds say, why do you do a cover version of a U2 song? Wankers. It's our song. Do you know the words? Please sing with me.